All right, now quiet. It's getting ready to start.
The following is a paid political announcement for Holden Thorpe.
You dragged us over here to see a commercial for Holden Thorpe?
Shh! The man is a fascist. He's like Himmler without the whimsy.
Now, another American for Holden Thorpe.
Hi, I'm Marty Crane.
Oh, dear God.
For 30 years, I was a cop walking a beat in Seattle. Then my hip was shattered by an assassin's bullet. An assassin who wouldn't have been on the street if it weren't for those bleeding hearts we sent to Congress. I used to carry a gun. Now I carry a cane. I'm voting to elect Holden Thorpe. He's running because I can't.
Well?
Oh, Mr. Crane, I don't know what to say. I'm in a state of shock.
Aren't we all?